Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Let's Learn English with Latika. Friends, कल से हमने vocabulary series start करी है जिससे हम daily 5 new vocabulary learn करेंगे. I hope आप इस video में कुछ नया सीखें. So let's begin. Bestow. Bestow is a verb that means confer. प्रदान करना. Nature has bestowed many gifts on men. प्रकृति ने मनुष्य को कई उपहार दिए हैं. Bequeath. Bequeath is a verb that means to give or leave by will, used especially of personal property. वसीयत में देना. The old man bequeathed his property to the charity. बूढ़े आदमी ने अपनी संपत्ति दान में दे दी. Baneful. Baneful is an adjective that means deadly or sinister. घातक. Drugs have baneful effect on the mind of youth. ड्रग्स का युवाओं के दिमाग पर बुरा असर होता है. Bewilder. Bewilder is an adjective that means to confuse someone. हैरान करना. The crossword puzzle completely bewildered me. Crossword पहेली ने मुझे पूरी तरह से परेशान कर दिया. Benevolent. Benevolent is an adjective that means kind. दयालु. He is a benevolent man. वह परोपकारी आदमी है. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please do like, subscribe, share, comment, and don't forget to press the bell icon for another update.